In this media, you will learn about the use of manometer in turbocharger filter. U-tube manometer is used mainly to measure differences of pressures. The manometer is filled with suitable liquid. The two ends can either be connected to two sides of a machinery or one end connected to a machinery and the other end open to the atmosphere. Manometer used for turbocharger filter. In a turbocharger blower filter, one end is connected to the air intake casing and the other end open to the atmosphere. When the turbocharger is not running, the liquid level is same in both the limbs. Manometer will show the pressure drop in the blower filter. Moreover, it can be used for monitoring the cleanliness of the filter. Please note that as the filter gets dirty, the level difference in the manometer increases. Thus, you have learnt about the use of U-tube manometer in turbocharger filter.